Kind of funny, I stepped on a bee the morning I heard you were leaving. The worst thing was you didn't call. I had to hear from what others were saying. Had no warning, but deep down I knew it was heading straight towards me. No point running away from what would eventually catch up with us. Just what would never come.